I love Lionel. Does it count for the bet? I mean, Light should just cancel it, in my opinion, but I don't really care. Closest is like 2:30 something. I love getting stuck on fucking chairs. 2:16:26. I guess if he does a jump attack, I just need to roll away. I can't commit to another attack. I was trying to be clever and do a charge star too, but I'm not smart enough apparently. You just have to open the door. The command's YouTube, Chris. I can't have that right now, Nyxus, because I actually need to, like, read my splits to remember where to go. I need the world to know I want to fuck to me. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, did I delete that redeem? Good. It deserves to be deleted.
But I can also let you know then why I am Carl.
Okay, so Lionel, I'm kind of comfortable with his champions, but I went for an R2 that I thought might have worked out, but it turns out it's not safe. But this, like, other than that, the fight was actually going pretty well for the hard part. Are you fucking kidding me, you stupid boar? This is why people eat bacon.
They serve but you. I can play turning to aid you. You need O to the foot. Then summon me. I bequeath. It will sound torrent. Treat him with.
I think so, Biss, for some places at least. Man, I want this bounty to be over with already. I hate how much. Biss, do you have the issue with the QR code lowering your performance? Am I crazy, or does it lower your performance too? Because Dist and I both have had performance issues with the QR code. Hey, Elitis, thank you for stopping by. And thank you for the good luck. You have a good one. Like, I've never really had serious frame issues until the QR code. Fucking rocks, man. Yeah, fair enough. I don't know. I noticed that my frames have been really bad in some areas that I've never really had frame drops in. Exclamation mark QR. Oh, man. We're gonna rock this playlist. Is this Bring Me the Horizon? No. Yeah, it was. DGD. No, it was, about Human Hair Part 2, I think. I enjoy meme runs, too. Yeah, I do meme runs. But right now, I'm really focused on this. Parkway Drive. No, it was Green Day. Yeah, I did my dude only playthrough a while ago. Dude Run was fun. Bit of a nightmare, though. Radagon on dude is a pain. Yeah, it's a long fight. It was like 8 minutes for Radagon. Man, that jump will never not be concerning. Why are you sprinting? For that jump, you mean? I just do. Oh, yeah, Diggly. Didn't they nerf the Mimic again on current patch? Oh, 713. Oh boy. 21 subs away from 1,000 on YouTube. Surely. Oh, I didn't split. I thought about doing a summon-only playthrough, but it also sounds a little boring to me. No, it's an anti-cheat. What's up, Chuckler? How you doing? All right, this run is going to be poggers. All by himself, damn. Just fucking nuking him. Man, I went to the drive-thru last night to get some food because I was hungry. And I sat in the drive-thru for an hour, and the line just never moved. It just never moved. So then I went to a different place and sat in the line for like 45 minutes. And the lady forgot my straws, and I've never been this upset. Oh my god. You didn't try to go in? Nope. Why not use delivery? Why not just drive? No, I didn't go in. Actually, I don't think they were even open because, why not use delivery, save time and gas? But then you have to pay the delivery fee, which is more than gas. No, I'm pretty sure their inside was closed due to, like, a lot of indoor, like, a lot of places you can't dine in still because of COVID. At least where I live. Yeah, no, average delivery fee for me is like $7. Like 7 USD. Well, because you tip, you have to tip, and then also you have to pay the delivery fee. So it comes out to like $7 usually. Sometimes more. Why do you have to tip? Because that's how America works. Dude, I hate that jump. So that's why I don't get delivery a lot. I mean, I do a lot, but that's why sometimes I'm like, you know, I might just want to save the $7. What's the point then? You pay a delivery fee and you tip, which usually comes out to like $7 or $8. I'd say for most meals I order, the tip is usually like somewhere between $3 to $5. And then the delivery fee is usually like $2.99 to $4. So even if you didn't tip, you're still paying about $4. Do you have to tip? I mean, it's not mandatory, but you're kind of considered a scumbag if you don't tip in the United States. You can do exclamation mark song, Tanoki. I live in Ohio. Not current patch, no, 1.03. Well, that was not even close. Diggler. Okay, Brain, please. I don't watch basketball, so that message means absolutely nothing to me. Not the burning lake quarry. Do you know Michael Jordan at least? Yeah, he played baseball, didn't he? That joke works because I'm pretty sure he did actually play baseball. Or somebody, maybe it wasn't him. Maybe I'm mixing my names. Nah, who was the one like basketball player that played baseball? Was it Michael Jordan? He did? Yeah. He played, yeah. Wayne Gretzky. Now, I'm not really a sports guy. Cristiano Ronaldo of basketball. No, this is 1.03. 1.04 is not allowed for the bounty. Yeah, Biss, he can hit you through it. It's fucking cursed, man. What's up, Bushy? Oh my god. Torrent. Char Millionaire. That's a rapper's name? Torrent wants a tip. Well, Torrent has to fucking bring me my food. Alright. I hate you. Dude, this fucking guy is an asshole, Biss. Now, if you don't get the stagger, you lose so much time, man.
Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
No, I can't. Shut up, Alexander. Yeah, if you... I mean, I wonder if jumping attacks would just straight up be better. Maybe you actually have to hit him, and maybe jumping attacks are just better for that. Charge R2 into jumping attack, maybe you have a better chance of staggering him. Cancer skip. Jumping off horse R2, I could never consistently get because it's actually really hard to dismount your horse there. Dude, this skip, man. I fucking hate this shit. The angle's just slightly off and you don't get it. Are we getting the cat jammers going in chat? Oh shit. Hasn't been a single cat jam, but I said cat jam anyways. What a gamer. There we go. Deadman, thank you. Now I'm not crazy. Yeah, sleep pots make the fucking duo fight like a piece of cake. Until you miss one. Then it's not so fun. Why did Miyazaki make these fucking ruins so hard to see? Well, there's very few bosses you can actually really sleep. And, like, you can sleep Loretta, but sleeping Loretta, you are lucky to get a charge R2 off of it. It's so short-lived. If you could sleep Shithead Gargoyle? Surely not, but if you could, oh my god. Yo, Bis, go try that. Thanks. Set up, you just have to go to Garg's save file and then craft the sleep pots and throw one. You have all the materials, right? You just gotta go craft it. Oh my god, Biss. I just wanted someone to test if you can sleep Gargs. Yeah, the Keck W.
Yeah.
Fujo, you're sane if you test it. I doubt you can. There's no shot. Well, we're not going to use Dolores. We're not going to use a summon. You can't use summons. I don't care about. Well, it only matters if the sleep pods can do it. And if, I mean, if sleep pods can do it, any sleep status effect thing can. Let me up. No, I mean, if sleep, like, no, like, any sleep status, if arrows can do it, then pots can do it. That's my point. If pots can do it, then any sleep status effect can do it. Let me on the ladder, you dumb game. I love you so much, Psychedelic. After three pots? Well, we'll rip that. I mean, yeah, it might build sleep faster, but that... I mean, again, we can freeze their AI with cheat engine or practice tools and... Right, Gator. It's a rip. Damn, yeah, I figured. I doubted, but... I spent so long looking for a fucking Garg strap, man. I was trying to find something clever. I tried some really cursed shit. Ah, Jaws, yeah, the documentary. RNG fall off the cliff. That was patch 1.03, I'm pretty sure. Crystal Darts. I mean, the fight's so fast if you get good RNG. If you get good RNG, the fight's ridiculously fast. No, I'm pretty sure they patched it in 1.03. I'm like 90% sure. Makes the golems attack each other. Hmm. I don't know. Yeah, I didn't think you could sleep him. That would have been kind of insane. Well, don't trust the wiki. Do you have the spreadsheet I sent you? Vujo? Or I didn't send it to you. I sent it in my Discord. It was all the bosses' resistances and immunities. I think it's pinned in my Elden Ring channel. Yeah. Throw racks at them. All right. Well, damage isn't the issue. Like, that's the one thing, too. We don't need more damage for them. At all. Like, damage won't really help us too much. If anything, honestly, we just need more staggers. Yo, somebody, thank you for the good luck. Nah, I wouldn't do extra stagger damage. And even if you stagger them in the poison, you're just going to die trying to hit them. Immune to all? Yeah. Dude, the Fextra Life wiki is so bad. Yeah, magic and I think fire are the two best against them. I think sub 2 hours is definitely doable, but it's going to be ridiculously hard. Well, like I said, we don't need more damage. We need... we need a stagger. No, not level up. Well, it's not really the jumping back, because, like, the jumping back isn't that big of a deal. It's when they do a poison attack and then jump away from a charge start two, like, right after poison, because you lose the poise. I fucking hate you, man. Whoa. Dude, you're such a bitch. Hey, Bickleberry. Thank you for the good luck. Hey, Eki, thank you as well. Coward. Flash is just so out of the way. I don't think it's a good idea, Akul. That's not really something that's fit for leaderboards. What's up, Scrappy? It was like 75%. Jesus. That's the one you get in the queen's bed, like the queen's throne, right? The queen's bed chamber? Or is that something else? I think it's possible, yeah. I'll be right back. I have to use the restroom. All right. Nice. Still lost like 20 seconds. Okay, now, Radahn, Mimic, Gargs, Fuse Champs. And then we're set for a little bit. Surely. Is it necessary? No, but you save a lot of time by doing it. No reason not to. It takes like 2 minutes, but it allows you to trade with bosses and allows you to one cycle certain bosses. That saves a lot of time. Probably saves more time than it takes to get. Because you'd also have to go get the Faith Tally to get Flame Grimmy Strength. Right. Ooh, man. I mean, the talisman's just so out of the way, too. And again, I mean, we trade with certain bosses and allows us to get much faster kills. As well as we would get one shot by a lot more bosses. Like Moog, for instance, we trade with. And if you don't trade with Moog, you can waste like 2 minutes alone. Thank you. Nah, it's just an easy armor set to get that's pretty good. Exclamation mark build. All right. Surely Radahn won't fuck me over. Build. Radahn's always kind of a concerning fight. Got memed. Placidisax? I hate the Placidisax fight, to be honest. Man, I don't know what I should have done there. I got like the worst opener. Maybe should have just gone for one charge star too. Or maybe I could have gotten another one off before the AoE thing happened. Godfrey phase 2? I fucking love Godfrey phase 2. Are you kidding me? It's not a glitch. You're just running away from him. And he deloads. If I run too far to the left to get to him, is that a glitch? Because he'll deload if I do that. If you run around the edge of the arena to get to him safely, that's also deloads him. Hey, Mikari. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. Kind of hungry though. Quiet guy, how are you? People always say that whenever I greet anybody. They're like, your voice changed. Yeah, this is 1.03. Sure as heck is.
All right, surely Gargs won't be a nightmare.
Why are you playing on 1.03? Because 1.04 is banned from the bounty. Hey, what's up, Droid? Thank you for the good luck. My PB is the current record. Is 1.04 actually faster? It could be, because you can insta-kill a few bosses because of bugs. I haven't tried it yet at all, Spectre. I haven't updated my game. I won't until the bounty's over. Are you kidding me? Oh, did a lot of people submit yesterday? Yeah, you can still do the Volcano Manor bridge jump on 1.04. It's just a lot harder. Yeah, the deal with Somber 7 is you're just going to have to learn the new jump. Or wrong warp into Froom. Wait, fuck, I don't go that way anymore. Okay, so I'm gonna lose a lot of time here, but I'm not actually losing time. It's because I'm going to the round table at a different time. My PB, I went to the round table here. Well, there's no one-shot of Millennia. It's Fire Giant and Duo. New strats? No, just different order of doing things. Are you just getting two Stone Sword keys, Spectra? Probably almost even start with one. Start with one and grab the one at Stormhill Shack. TBH. Worried about the runes, yeah. Yep, that's life. Alright, I'm worried about this fight. Dude, that attack, man. Hello? You phase transitioned so early. Best footballer on earth? Are we talking American football or? Nah, actually, I think it's the other way. I think when the Twin Blade's out, it's a lot easier to get the heavies, to be honest. Oh yeah, Millennia's no worry. Real football? Yeah, problem is, Biss, that attack is so weird to roll, man. Exclamation mark build. I don't understand the roll on it. I know how to safely roll it, but I don't understand how to roll it where I don't have to do a double roll. You know what I mean? Because if I double roll it, it's fine. But I hate you so much, Alexis. Like I said, I don't watch sports, so I'm just going to say Cristiano Messi. Yo, what's up, Box Boy? This might have been a really bad idea. Oh my god, my stamina. Oh, I'll be fine. The Jump King can't stop me. He wanted to. Okay, this is no good. Are you fucking kidding me? I just wanted to make it close for the doubters. Interrupted cast count now. I had to make it close. I had to make it close. Naturally. Naturally. Yeah, I gotta be a little entertaining. Throwing for content. I mean, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Gotta pause my music for this little section here. I hate that running section with a passion. All right, back to music. Man, I'm not really feeling any of these playlists right now. I'm not doing the best Disney playlist. I mean, I could try one of these. Try to do this while I'm doing a running segment. Nice little calm playlist. Back to Mia Folic? Nah. Biss's Disney playlist is a dark place, man. What does that armor do for you? It protects me. Makes me strong. Okay. Nah, it's just armor. Easy to get. Helps. Not everything has a rhyme or reason to it, to be honest. Looks great unaltered. I prefer the little cape on it. Carrion armor is the new Herald set. I might die here. I really fucked up. Really? What are you doing? This RNG's nuts if I actually had stamina. Well, that wasn't very good. Wait, no, fuck. Yes, 2.5 minutes ahead.
All right.
This fight's actually really annoying. And the loading screen here is always really slow for some reason. What is this attack, man? Dude, come on, man. That was awful. He did not give me any good attacks.
You are unable. Prevented the thorn, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd light to the flame then, and guide.
Well, we're ahead. That's all that matters. Yeah, you got disrespect with the Kukri. He wants to waste 20 seconds of my time. I'm allowed to disrespect. Perfect jump. All right. Nah, Regal Ancestor Spirit in this run is actually kind of a headache. The song again? What the fuck? No, we want something new. Big time saves, Radagon, and Placidus X. I have almost 3 minutes between the two.
Ugh, 40 seconds of Plasti and a minute and a half on Radagon.
But I'll inevitably lose time on Malekith. My Malekith, my PB was God tier. I'll probably lose 30 seconds there even with a good fight. The bird skipping through Mazula? Yeah, I tested it. It's over a minute slower. I got up in the middle of the night to test it. Yeah, I think sub 2 is possible. Sure do. I'm trying to remember any other time saves I might have. Can't you use the horse on that bridge? No. It can do zips, not very well though. Yo, I might have. Never mind. My brain just went, never mind. My brain just shut down for a moment. Oops. Man, I'm really hoping I get to show off the new Horrorloo strat. But it's super fucking annoying. Doing math in the middle of a boss fight. Blech. Yeah, Soldy, it's fucking toxic. You have to set up the stagger in a very specific way. Horanu? It's Horanu, yeah. You gotta set up the stagger to happen in a very particular way in phase 2. So you actually have to, like, really count your R1s and R2s, and rolling R1s and running R1s in phase one. But you only really ever do rolling in normal R1s. You don't do runnings. Really, Morgott? That's weird. Morgott isn't even that bad. I don't know who my weakest fight is right now. Probably Gargs or Placidus X. Maybe Estelle. Estelle do be kind of annoying. All right. Yeah, I'll keep doing runs of this category when the bounty's over. I'll probably do on current patch though. Hey, Forcefield, I appreciate it. Thank you. That's very kind of you. Insane jump. Nice. I don't really think this category is suffering, though. The category's not nearly as bad as a lot of people make it out to be. It's rough. But it's not nearly as bad as you might think. Oh, I mean, you don't even need Serpent Hunter, to be fair. You can do it with Golden Halberd even. It's not too bad. I think I'll start cutting out this flask after my next PB. How many runs are you doing? I don't know. We'll see. Is there a good Radagon strat? Yeah. Get good. That's really all there is. Just learn the fight. That's the best we got. Is this a new patch? No, it's not allowed. Hey, what's up, Ant? How you doing? Yeah, I do the scripted Elden Beast kill. No, there's too many bugs on new patch. You can insta-kill a few bosses. What? New bugs on you? Never. No. From would never patch in bugs. That's so uncharacteristic. I do own Fire Giant. Oh, man. About halfway through. You need, like, bleed or frost or something. I'm not even 100% sure, to be honest. Yeah, for current patch, I guess, in a way. Hey, no, it's this way, fuck. I don't really know how it works, though. It's just a bug. It'll be patched within a week, I imagine. It does work on Godskin, yeah. It's the intended experience, exactly. Actually, I do need that. There's like zips were made so you could skip duo. No idea. I just know it works on those two. They fix duo, by the way. No idea. Yo, what's up, Whitey? Dude, I hate hopping off the horse sometimes. Is it bad? I already have to pee again. Yeah, that's why a lot of people aren't really playing on 1.04. Or, like, there's too many cheeses to make 1.04 even, like, a challenge for those bosses. And that's why it's not allowed in the competition. Well, I'm chugging liquids right now, man. I'm hungry, so I'm trying to satiate my hunger with liquid. I'm drinking water and Diet Coke, yeah. You mix it. No, don't mix it. Not. My God. Man, this line. Super early or super late? Both, really. They didn't fix anything, to be honest. Everything they tried to fix is still doable. Just made it slightly more inconvenient. Gideon, Skip, and Pegasus, yeah, are the only real things. But I don't think anyone's even tested if the old Pegasus version still works. And it probably does. Thou must have, though I have an intrigue. Mm. Hey, Psychotor. I am the wit that I might well. I would, could I require, I anticipate. Good. Art double, it left to go there to. Exclamation mark song. Oh yeah, you can do Gideon Skip with the new move swap, that's right. I don't know what since I reside. You've defeated a grand again, the Carian Eye. Yeah, so nothing. This pace sucks, man. All right. Oh, yeah, I fucked up Brunala. I didn't fuck her up, I just got shit RNG. Okay. I'm gonna go use, actually, on this door quit out, I'm gonna go use my second bathroom break. And we're gonna have to go through the rest of the run without a break, but that'll be fine. Common Azure isn't, but she can jump away after you do the first charge or two. Split? I don't split yet. Alright, I'll be right back. Oh shit! Noradell! Thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Enjoy the wonderful emotes, including the sus. Thank you. Also, wider. I don't know. I need to test that. That's a good idea, though. Oh my god. No, that fight can be really annoying, actually. Wait, no, I was supposed to go do Rykard. Fuck. Shit. I should just went and got to the Hollow Tree skip and grab the Grace. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm an idiot, man. Ronald Pouch, yeah. Sure are. What is this RNG? Nice. lost 20 seconds because of that little fuck up. Hey, what's up, Emmy? All my slits would have been fucked up if I'd gone to Millennia. But I should have just grabbed this Grace up here, the second one. I don't want to jump there, it's always a bad decision. I think I might honestly skip the elevator for Loretta. It's the bottom split. $216. Okay. We did, Hemi. This is true. That did happen. It is faster, but you're not allowed to. Unless you're talking about the next one. This one's not allowed. The next one you can, but it barely saves any time. Hey, Car Hill. What's up? Welcome in to a quite mediocre run, I'd say. Did my game crash? It's all your fault, Car Hill. Look what you did. Sub 2 hours even possible? Sure. Why wouldn't it be? Oh, come on. I'm bad mojo. I don't know. This is actually bad. I don't want to... I forgot that when I'm streaming and I opened up my game, for whatever reason, after a crash, the game fucking destroys my computer for a minute. Well, this bounty isn't ran on 1.04. It's not allowed to be. Hello? What's up, Manza? Yeah, the weapon's nuts, Carhill. It's absolutely ridiculous. Hey, Minamiya. Thank you. Well, we also get a lot of strength in this run because of talismans, Godric's rune, and Physic Flask. All right. Everyone's favorite. Yeah, Stormroller outside of Yorm is a joke, especially compared to this weapon. Alright, I'm gonna try to focus up, because this is quite the frustrating fight. No, come on. Fuck. Thank you. All right. Now we focus. These fights are actually really scary too. I missed. Yep. I charge R2 or too early. A bit too early, man. That's fine. Just slightly too early. Man, you're such a shit boss. Like, come on. Dude. I don't know what to do, man. I fucking hate this boss sometimes. Fucking hitboxes. Like, come on, man. Miyazaki, can you make one fucking good boss, please? Fucking piece of shit, man. Whatever. Yo, Fibonacci! Thank you for continuing the gift sub. I appreciate that. I guess if I don't get the full damage on that Charizard 2, I shouldn't go for the follow-up because I won't get the stagger. I appreciate it. Free time save at Radagon. Did I even say what's up to you, Browns? I was too busy molding over Moog. I just attacked too early. On Moog, it sucks. Oh well, it's in the past. Focus on a good Regal Ancestor Spirit who surely won't troll me. Go Nems, you got this. Surely. I hate this boss sometimes, man. Casually, I love this boss, but in runs, he's fucking annoying. Yep. All right. Cool. Yep. Fucking. Well, rip run, man. Can you just not, man? Please, let me hit you. I think still PB. It's gonna be very hard. Man, that sucks, dude. Yep, everyone get your, I don't know, we need an emote for this section. This portion of the run needs, like, a good emote to spam. Well, it's more like a peepo walk, you know? Moonveil. I can't believe I missed the Moog stagger. It would have been like 2 minutes ahead. God. My favorite. Hey, Wolf Hunger, thank you. Hey, chittens. Thank you. Oh my god, what was that? Midair stray, holy shit. No, but you need the death mark to get to Fortis X. No, but it's happened a lot, Bronze. There's definitely a zip-like thing in DS3. Hey, Spectralink. Thank you for the good luck. Have a good rest of your day. I'm so pissed at myself for that fucking Moog, man. This run was fucking insane up to that. Sorry, we can do it again. And we can do it better. Oh boy, guys, we are 12 subs away from 1,000 on YouTube. Insane. $1,000 Andy. Indeed. Wait, wouldn't clicking twice? I'm almost out of fight. Pathan, you need to push harder, man. Push harder. Come on, Pathan. I'd whistle at you if I could whistle. Someone say zip? I heckin' love zips. They make me so happy. Every day I wake up, all I think about are zips. Zip, 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 zip. Yeah, what's up, Grim? Grim, we had a bit of an incident this run. I guess it would have been me and Biss, Savamon. I had the greatest Loretta of my life, followed by the greatest Millennia, and then I died to Moog because I missed the stagger at the start of phase 2, and I lost 2 minutes. I lost 2 minutes and 20 seconds to Moog. Fucking moat, yeah. I've seen it happen up by Lloyd's Sword Ring too, though, bronze. Nah, just people were using it and it was a good weapon. I mean, people are just so quick to discredit everything. That's what pisses me off about fucking... Like, everyone's just like, isn't that a shit weapon? When no one's tested, like, anything. Like, when 1.03 came out and they nerfed Sonaf and Horfrost, everyone's like, well, current patch is dead. Nothing's good. And then no one tried anything. No one... We tried, like, 15 weapons and that's it. And anytime, like, everyone's just so quick to discredit, like, all weapons. Like, yeah, I know Dist and Ella tested a lot of things. But there are so many people that, like, would just watch them test things and not test anything themselves and be like, yeah, nothing's good. I was over here testing things and I found plenty of weapons that were super good. Elden Beast second try. Hell yeah. But Twitch chat knows everything. Exactly. Damn, recycle. Well, yeah, Wider, but I've also seen it happen over by Lloyd's Sword. I've seen people, like, zip off of the cliff up by the giant. Golden Halberd's good. Yeah, but I've also seen it happen in Lothric Castle, bronze. I've seen it happen in a bunch of places. I've had it happen in Lothric Castle, not Lothric Castle, Cathedral and Firelink. So what did you say, every area is cursed that it happens in? No. I'm not saying zips are in the game, but I'm saying should be looked into. Bloodborne had a zip type thing too. Sekiro and Bloodborne did. Sure, you all weapons are bad at, yeah, for sure. All right. Hate this fight. No, I wanted a two-hand. Nice. Hello? I'm pressing... Alright, I need to focus. This fight's actually terrifying. Nice. I want this dagger. But I missed the head hit. This boss is so shit, man. It sucks, because you either fucking just waste half an hour, or you get good RNG. There's no in between with this fucking idiot. It's not even the Estelle incident. It's that I'm not getting good attacks, and I can't afford to waste 20 minutes chasing him around the arena. Like, what do you do there, man? Whatever. No, not Ordina. I mean, I could, but there's really no point to do that. I shouldn't move my splits around resets. I think it's a very slippery slope. I'm just going to try to YOLO the rest of the run. It's not that. It's that, like, again, if you don't get the stagger, he can just teleport over and over and over and over and just lose you so much time. And I was trying to push the stagger because I really wanted, like, I didn't want him to teleport away again. Hey, what's up? Thank you for the good luck. Is it our? I'm so bad at pronouncing names. Aurita? I've never known how to pronounce your name. I'm sorry. I'm sure I butchered that. Beyond belief. Owarita-san. Owarita-san? Oh, what is okay? Okay. Cool. Makes my life easier. I'll try to finish this run out, but I'm not going to grab any Peach Graces or anything. We're just going to kind of YOLO it, because PB's basically dead. Oh, man, that sucks, dude. Histel and all that stuff. No idea, Scrub King. Hey, Jaya. Yeah, well, like I said, it's mostly like you could peach a lot of these bosses and kill them, but you lose enough time that like my PB doesn't really justify playing some bosses safe, you know? Like, some of these bosses, I'm going to have to play mildly aggressive and just kind of risk it, unfortunately. Yeah, I was trying to stagger him out of a teleport, and I don't even know if you can stagger him out of a teleport animation, but... There's also a Moog incident. I was minus 220 at Moog. And then I missed the stagger strat up. Hello? Dude, just stop. Just stop, please. Oh my God. I want to cry. Yep, and then I can't even hit his leg. I would love it if these bosses would just kind of be cool for a run, you know? And now I die. Hello? Riposte just does way less damage. Just not worth. Use your charge attacks to the eye instead. PB's probably unlikely, but we'll try our best to pull it out of our asses, but it's not really looking likely. Yeah, I'm doing this hard run. We're gonna have to YOLO Malekith again. That's always fun. Worst fucking boss. Second place is like 230 something. Hey, Lulad. It's not wasted, though. I learned a lot. I learned no matter what, don't push the stagger on Estelle, even if you're trying to be fast. I learned Wrangle Ancestor is always a bitch. I learned Moog that if you miss the charge star 2 on the full damage charge star 2 on the first one, then you shouldn't go for the second one because you won't get the stagger and he can insta-kill you. I learned that I have a bunch of time save at Loretta and Millennia. Yo, what's up, Dist? This run had a few incidents. We had a Moog incident. Lost 2.5 minutes. And then an Estelle incident. Yo, Nar, thank you for the sub. Holy shit. Let me do this fight and then I'll thank you properly. Thank you for the 2 months.
You're insane.
Hello? Dude, this riposte sucks. Also, Dis, when you stream today, prepare for all the bird skip questions. I'm sure you'll get a lot. And I already timed it, it's slower. The duo skip. I kind of like duo in this run, though. I like the idea of this boss that's, like, scripted, but I don't know. You're on crack? I like him in this run. I do. I like the idea of, like, crafting something for a boss to make them scripted. I don't like duo as a boss. You can miss a pot. Well, it's your fault if you do, you know? Oh shit, are you? That'll be cool. All Great Runes is a lot of fun. Are you doing RL1 or just normal All Great Runes?
hypnotize him.
Yeah, Night and Flame is fucking terrible. A leaderboard mod actually DM'd me yesterday about adding RL1 to the leaderboards. And I told him it was a bad idea until we can actually get current patch. Since you would just use Sonaf if you did RL1. Oh yeah, you could definitely do it in 2 hours. Yeah, and carrying retaliation. Nice, Faith. Nah, you got it. You got it. You got it. Ah, fuck. Yeah, Placidipog. Surely I'll save this minute here and be able to PB against my insane Malekith. Surely. Yo, Tex, thank you. That is YOLO plus it is sex. Yo, you can stagger him out of that, Wider? I did not know that. That hitbox, man. Well, we're not doing Uduoskip because it's a glitch and it uses move swap and move swap span. Dude, just fucking stagger, man. Oh no, I went the wrong way.
I knew you. What is it to deny like the dog?
No, fuck.
So it is. I must be. Go you deny because we
I got caught. Also, yeah, 4-6 is a bad idea here, I think. Well, no, I guess not really.
Now in the first Godwin's heart, there is an and I before that. Why not another and I must before that my hand.
I didn't really know how to do that warp though, which sucked. Do we push for the YOLO Radagon? Might have to. I hecking love Fortnite sex, me too. Only if you're behind. Yeah, we'll do it anyways. I hate this fight, I'm gonna be honest. Cool boss, man. Malekith. Oh, my golds are gonna be fucked now. I'm not actually gonna save that much time. Fuck, I didn't think that through. We're not actually a minute ahead. Any meme runs? Yeah, I've been doing meme runs, but right now I'm really focused on this. What happened then? I just moved my splits around. Insane RNG.
Hmm.
Let's blast the music and drown out the sorrow of trying to PB this run. Wake me up inside. We're gonna lose all that Fortisax time here because I used to run all the way to the Horilu bonfire during my Fortisax split. So we won't know what our actual pace is like until we kill Horilu. But I did a lot of Horilu practice, and I now have a YOLO strat for Horilu that will save me a little bit of time, but it's quite hard to set up. So I'm going to have to really focus to actually count my hits. Doing math mid-run, man. It's always fun. No, come on. Fuck me. What is that new setup? It's not a new setup. I just rushed it. Like I said, we're going to be quite a bit behind, but we won't know exactly how much because we have time save on Radagon. It may not even be PBable. I don't know. But we're going to try. We're going to try our damnedest. Everyone get your prayers ready. It's ripped. I'm gonna get it now. Might. Hold up. YOLO. Alright, YOLO Radagon.
things, please.
Man, yeah, Iconic, thank you for the 5 gift subs. Oh, you're fucking insane. You're gonna go bankrupt.
Yeah, thank you for the 6 bits.
Is that stomp into air slam? No, it's not. If he that's how I died in my PB disc. If he does a teleport, you're dead. Double charge R2 and pray. Yep. It helps if you don't do an R1. If you have to do an R1, it's if you do an R1 at any point before that, there's a 90% chance he'll do a teleport. I think if you skip the R1, he won't. I've never skipped the R1 and gotten the teleport. But it's it makes it a scripted fight if you for like the rest of the fight after that stagger is scripted. The first stagger. I'll show you guys this horror loose strat though real quick. I fucked it up because I'll show you it. So if you count your hits correctly, horror loo is scripted in phase 2. It is insanely hard to count your hits. I think I uploaded.